Oklahoma baseball team returned home today after clinching their spot in the College World Series with a victory over Virginia last night in Charlottesville. OU's first game in Omaha will be Sunday afternoon, 1 o'clock against South Carolina. Coach Sonny Galloway told us he was very pleased to see all the fans today.
It warms our hearts when the guys pulled around the corner and saw all the people here. You know, it was one of those, so they're pretty excited. But I was a part of the 94 National Championship, and I remember I was sitting right next to Larry Koschel when we topped the hill. It brings back memories like that. So this is a club that's got a chance to go get it done in Omaha.